ערב טוב, קהל נכבד. אנחנו שמחים לראות את כולכם ומודים לכם על השתתפותכם בטקס המרכזי של הקהילה.
Welcome. Before we begin, I would like to ask you to please turn off all cell phones and clear the aisles as they will be in use throughout the program this evening.
It is our pleasure to welcome you tonight to our annual Yom HaZikaron and Yom HaAtzma'ut commemoration ceremony. This program would not have been possible without the help of many talented and dedicated members of the community. I call your attention to the wonderful sponsors on the back of your program, without who we could not have created this event. Special thanks goes to the B'nai Shirut and Kol Torah Mitzion, who gave their time. Who gave their time, experience, and expertise to this project. We also want to thank our incredible youth who make this program so meaningful.
Tonight, as we and all of Am Yisrael conclude a day of remembrance and mourning for the many brave men and women who gave their lives for the creation and continued protection of the State of Israel, and those who lost their lives in countless terror attacks, we ask for a moment of silence to honor those lost.
Please rise as Chaim Aviv, one of our Kol Bachurim, lowers the flag to half mast and listen to the wail of the air raid siren. Please remain standing as Chazan Isser leads us in saying El Malei Rachamim, and Rabbi Toplowski, Rabbi Kehila, leads us in saying the prayer for the protection of the Israeli Defense Forces.
וכל אלה שנרצחו בארץ ומחוצה לה בידי המרצחים ארגוני הטרור. לכן הם הרחמים, יסתירם בסתר כנפיו לעולמים, וישרור בצרור החיים את נשמתם. אדינוי נחלתם וגן עדן מנוחתם, וינוח בשלום על משכבם, ויעמדו לגורלם לקץ הימים, ונאמר
for one more moment to keep in mind the 23,169 casualties of terrorism and war, our brothers and sisters, and particularly the 57 we've lost since last Yom HaZikaron. As we say this tefillah, this Mishaberach L'Chayilei Tzahal, we also have in mind our MIAs, Ron Arad, Zachary Baumel, Zvi Feldman, Guy Hever, Yehuda Katz. They should come home soon to their families. Please join with me.
Yishevedach Avotenu Abraham Yitzchak Yaakov Uyevale et chayale Tzva hagana l'Yisrael Ha'omdi ha'mishmad atzenu Ve'ade Eloheinu
Mitvul ha'banon v'amibar mitzrayim מניים הגדול לבוא אהבה, יבשה, אוויר ובים. ייתן אדוני את אובנו הקמים עלינו נקפים לפיהם. הקדוש ברוך הוא ישמור ויציל את חיילינו מכל צרה וצוקה, מכל נגע ומחלה. וישלח ברכה והצלחה וכל מעשה ידיהם. May God cherish and protect our holy soldiers and send them blessing and success in all their work. ידבר שונאינו תחתיהם יתרם מחטא ישועת הרצחון. קוים בהם הכתוב כי אדוני אלוהיכם הולך עמכם להילחם לכם עם אויביכם, להושיע אתכם ונאמר אמן.
Amit Farkash recorded the song Millions of Stars in memory of her brother, Captain Tom Farkash, who died in a helicopter crash during the Second Lebanon War in 2006. The song was written and composed by a friend of Tom's, and was sung by Amit for the first time at his funeral. It gained fame on the radio and became a song most closely identified with the war. We now welcome the Lower School Girls Choir, led by Mrs. Miri Gottlieb, for their rendition of Millions of Stars, Milyon Kochavim.